Greetings, 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 my V family all over the world. This is your chief, guys, and welcome to week 49. Did you see how I do it? 4 and then 9. 49. All right. And guys, today has been an unbelievable day, a record 7 hours, all right, with the unbelievable board of directors of QI Group, our parent, beautiful parent company, all right, the inner circle of Dato Sri Vijay, putting together the strategic plans that we have for the QI Group, for QNET, Q Lifestyle, the V, and everything that QI owns around the world for 2022. All right, now this is week 49. Then you have 50, 51, 52. So you basically have 4 more weeks before we close 2021, guys. All right, and I want to basically share with you what you really need to do the next 4 weeks. Because as much as it is the final 4 weeks of the year, I am a firm believer, all right, that every day counts, every hour counts, every minute counts, as Dato Sri Vijay has instilled in me this sense of urgency. I also believe, and I want you to listen very carefully, that these 4 weeks, 49, 50, 51, 52, and 31st December ends on a Friday, a closing day. So the year is planned for perfection. That these last 4 weeks are the most important weeks of your life moving forward. And I'm going to explain why. Now, firstly, whoever you are, and you may be somebody who just signed up yesterday, you could be somebody who's been on the long journey and you got the crystal clear dream of yours of a yacht with the word rhythm on it, you know, raising yourself to help mankind and making a difference in this planet and being part of Dato Sri Vijay's, you know, inner circle family. You could be a V partner, AVP, V council, whoever you are, all right? If you don't know me, then you sort of logged on to the wrong video, but hang around. I could say something to give you a click and you participate on this most unbelievable journey of e-commerce entrepreneurship with one of the greatest network marketing companies in the world, QNET, baby, all right? With the most unbelievable upline, the V, our respected, beautiful founders, Japras Bismarck and Dato Sri Vijay. All right, guys? And today I want to speak to you based on my 23 years of building this business, being your upline, building it all over the world, guys, in tough countries, in cold countries, in hot countries, all right, in countries where network marketing isn't even known, in countries where network marketing is so well established. And I just want to share with you as conclusively as I can what you need to do the next 4 weeks. Now, the next 4 weeks is not the closing of 2021. So the first paradigm shift that you must have, it is not the closing of the year. That's a wrong paradigm shift. The next 4 weeks is the preparation for 2022. All right? Because you're going into an unbelievable new year, a transitional year, as Dato Sri Vijay says, because the world is coming out of the pandemic and 2022 will be the adjustment year, the transition year, where life either gets back to normality or it's going to take longer to get back to normality. But any transitional year is the best time to raise the bar higher in network marketing. It's the best time for you to build your QNET business to a whole new level, guys, okay? And the first thing you need to do is have that paradigm shift that it is not the closing of 2021. Are you with me? It is the preparation for weeks to make sure that 2022 is unbelievable. Are you guys with me? All right, so I'm going to tell you exactly what you must do. Whether you are brand new or you are a veteran, max out king or queen, it doesn't matter. This 4 weeks is equally important to whoever at any point of your journey. The first rule that I want you to practice fanatically, passionately, guys, is raise the bar higher. What it means is, no matter how much work you've been doing, no matter how much presentations, how much trainings, how switched on you are in sitting with your downlines and training and, you know, motivating, inspiring them, okay, intensify it. Intensify it to a spiritual level. Because I'm telling you, as Dato Sri Vijay's downline, direct referral, all right, direct referee, all right, referral, direct referral, all right, he intensified the end of the year. He doesn't want me to go on holiday. He doesn't allow me to switch off, forget 1 day, 1 minute, all right? He pushes me out of my comfort zone, pushes me to my highest point of unleashing my potential, because he knows that these 4 weeks is what is going to decide the outcome of 2022. That means your mojo, your activity, your passion, your consistency, all right, the results you want to create must be intensified. In the next 4 weeks, you technically have to eat, breathe, sleep, connect. You got to bring back that passion, that intensity, so that you do not lose your own mojo. And more importantly, you don't lose your people. Because everyone is thinking, oh, end of the year, let's switch off, let's relax, let's all hold hands and sing Kumbaya. No! The next 4 weeks, guys, is what is going to decide 2022. So in the next 4 weeks is going to decide the 52 weeks of a brand new year, you better cancel everything in your life except your network marketing journey, except your financial freedom journey, guys. So I need you to intensify everything. Have more meetings than you ever had before. Do more personal presentations than you ever done before. Get your downlines to do presentations. Pull out everyone's TAT. Smack them into shape and tell them to refocus, that the next 4 weeks, do or die, you achieve your TAT. Because that will build up a self-belief, a confidence, a power within you that will take you into 2022 like a falcon, like an eagle with the wings soaring high and flying, guys. Are you guys with me? And you need to see results the next 4 weeks. You got to erase this philosophy or concept of excuses totally from your mind. Do this. Throw it away, guys. No more excuses. Doesn't exist. I don't care if everyone is going on holidays. I don't care if the kids are on holidays. I don't care if your country is on holiday mode. You do not ever dare to switch off the next 4 weeks. It is the foundation. It is the launch pad. All right. It's the preparation of your rocket, your fuel packs to shoot into 2022. Are you guys with me? So intensify. If you meet your core leadership every 2 days, meet them twice a day. All right. If you sit down and train the beginners once a day, now do it 10 times a day. All right. Get everyone excited about 2022. All right. That's what you want to do. Raise the bar higher in all activity. Consistently smile more, right? Walk straighter, have the mojo in your heart, which sends out a vibration of power, belief, dreams, warriorship to your whole organization around the world. All right, guys, that's the first thing you do. Very important. The second thing you do is you need to find a quiet time, 1 hour, 2 hours max. Don't overlap with your networking time. This is your alone time. And make a decision that 2022, what do you want to achieve? Decide now. Right? Have the confidence, have the guts to make a promise to yourself who you will be in 2022. What will you achieve in 2022? How big will your organization be on 2022? What's your total income for 2022, which you will divide in 52 weeks very meticulously, not just take a number and throw it around, counsel upline before you do your TAT for 2022. What is your attitude going to be for 2022? How resilient are you going to be if you face challenges in 2022? All right? Remind yourself, play Latika. Remind yourself of your dreams that you're going to achieve in 2022. Remember the promises you have made to your kids, to your wife, to your husband, to your parents, to your family, the day you started this beautiful journey with us. And maybe you have not achieved the greatness you promised them, but lay the foundation that the greatness will be achieved in 2022. All right? Basically, what I do in these 4 weeks, as Dr. Sri Vijay has guided me, I do Mauna, Sphere of Silence, where I reaffirm to myself which version is Padman going to be in 2022? In which area is he going to be better, stronger, louder? What is the goal? How am I going to make my founders proud of 2022? And I do this introspection and I plan it, and it's a promise that I make with myself, which I will never break, no matter what. You need that moment, that Zen moment. You yourself, push your ego out of the way, where you make that promise that you will go into 2022. All right? Okay? And your heart will beat with love. You will be the most powerful you can be. You will be the most unbelievable networker ever we have seen in the VNQ net. You will keep the promises you have made to everyone around you. You will raise the bar higher. You will practice rhythm, raise yourself to help mankind. You will make a difference. You will stand strong in the face of adversity, challenges. Nothing is going to stop me. I am a warrior. All right? And you go into 2022. Make that affirmation to yourself. Make that affirmation. All right? Now, the third thing I do, very important, before I go into 2022, is look back at the last 48 weeks, all right, 49, 50 weeks of 2021. And here's what you must do. This is, imagine you have a piece of luggage in front of you right now. Imagine you have a beautiful knapsack, you know, in front of you, okay? And you have to decide what you take with you to 2022 and what you leave behind. Are you guys with me? All right? And this is fundamentally important, because the mistake people make when they go into 2022 is they take everything with them. Big knapsack, so heavy, and they are crawling and struggling to go into 2022. It's filled with the rocks of failure, disappointment, broken relationships, hurt, pain. Oh my God, my upline wasn't there for me. Oh my God, I had challenges in my market. My downlines don't listen to me. I didn't achieve my TAT. I'm a failure. Oh my God, my family is laughing at me. Friends, family, blah, blah, blah. I'm broke. I need to make money. I can't pay my bills. Don't take those rocks. You take the balloons with you. Beautiful balloons, pink, blue, green, filled with helium, ready to float you gently into 2022. What are those balloons? The achievements you have achieved, no matter how small, how big, whether it's a 250 weekly check or 250 once a month or 2,000 or 20,000, doesn't make a difference. Take your achievements with you. Take the relationships that you value with you, with your upline, with your downlines. Take the lessons that have transformed you, that you have learned from the great ones like Japanas, Bismarck, Dato Sri Vijayeshwaran, the VPICs, Arun, Atli, Sati, David, Dave, Joel, Dave Vadwani, all right, the V partners, AVPs, everyone. Take those valuable gems that they have given you in the most beautiful balloons and take it into your knapsack so you float gently into 2022. Take the beauty of your journey, the realizations of your limitless potential, most importantly. Take your dreams with you into 2022. Don't leave them behind, no matter whether you achieve them, no matter how difficult you tried, but you didn't, it's okay. Never let go of your dream, no matter what. And you take all of this in your knapsack, which is now light and almost helping you float. And you just float into 2022. That's what I do. I don't hang on to the pain. I don't hang on to the disappointment. I don't hang on to the broken hearts and the breach of trust. I take what is good with me so that 2022 will be a good year, that 2022 will be a beautiful year, right? And now, the fourth point, I think it's four, all right? So let's assume it's number four. The most important is what do you expect, all right, from the people around you? So you have 16, 20, 2, maybe 1 down there. You have to decide your value proposition to them, your commitment. How hard are you going to push them? Are you going to be a coach B, or are you going to be a coach A first quarter and you change to coach B second quarter, or you'll be a coach B from today all the way through 2022? Do you push? How hard do you push? You got to decide the people you're going to raise. Now, don't get me wrong. You're going to sign up people and people are going to come into your zone in 2022. The master plan will bring them and you're going to build them. But no, that's different. I'm talking about the 2021 people. You cannot just take everyone there and say, okay, let me see what happens to you guys. Dato Sri Vijay focused on the people he wants to build. Every year I can see the trend of my mentor. He will pick those that for some reason his gut feel, his sixth sense tells him that these people have great potential and I'm going to focus on them. I'm going to push them, mold them, be the sculptor, all right, to unleash their limitless potential, and they're going to be the max out kings and queens of 2022. Who are those people? Decide now. Who are the people you are going to raise in 2022, who you're going to give time and commitment, and then sit with them in this four weeks and tell them your intent, re-establish trespass with them. Fundamentally important. All right, pick those you want to raise. Tell them you're going to raise them. Build that, re-establish that trespass. So when you start 2022, boom, you push them, they fly. And the fifth and most important thing is resolve all issues. Dr. Sri told me, don't go into 2022 with a dirty slate. You know, a slate, a beautiful piece of flat, smooth stone. Don't go into 2022 with a dirty slate. Clean the slate. Wipe clean the slate. You have issues with your uplines, downlines, crosslines, brother, sister, mother, father, mother-in-law, wife, husband, kids even, whatever it is. These 4 weeks, we settle all issues. So that we cleanse ourselves, we clear the air, all right, so that you can take off into 2022. Because the clouds are dark and there is a storm. Your rocket won't know where it's going to explode and everything is going to disappear. So you need a clear sky, blue sky, beautiful bright sunlight, and then you go into 2022. So this is tough, and a lot of you will avoid it. But I'm telling you, these 4 weeks, clear all outstanding matters. Speak from your heart. Right, express yourself, say what you have to say, get it over and done with, so you go into 2022 free and you build. These are the five things, guys, I want you to focus on in 2022. I promise you, let me make my promise, representing Japa and Dato Sri Vijay, the great ones, my beautiful uplines, from my heart. 2022, if 2021 I gave 100%, 2022, I'll give 200%. You got that promise from me that we will stand by you, hold your hand, fight any battle that comes our way, and we will raise more and more people and change their lives positively. 2022 is going to be the greatest year for QNET and the V, I promise you. We'll be coming to you, you'll be coming to us, but in bottom line, guys, I am your upline. My name is Padman Senathi Raja. In 2022, I will be by your side every step of the way to keep the promises made by our great founders, Japaras Bismarck and Dato Sri Vijay, for the last 23 years. They never broke it. I will never break it, guys. 2022 is our year to shine. It's our year to fly.